watch the play, enjoy the dancers, and indulge in exciting plots. But what you usually don't see are the people behind the scenes making M Night what it is. So, here are the humans of M Night.
Alright, the best part in joining Manchester Malaysia Night is I able to meet new friends and working with them, and also to be able to meet such a diverse people. So it's such a blessing for me. Okay, that's all.
Okay,
why I join MNI? Okay, you know when you study so much, right? Then you get stressed, right? So you have this thing called MNI. Then you can practice every day, not every day lah, but then like at some weeks, two times or three times. Then you have practice, then you can release the stress, you know. So it's like, you study, then at least later, you get up, then, later got practice, and night practice, was so nice ah. And very short ah. Okay, yeah.
Okay, right. So the main reason I joined M9 is like, first time being abroad, I thought like joining and being with the Malaysian society would actually be a good platform for you to meet new friends and whatever. And then joining Indian dance is because like mainly I've got a bit of experience in it, so I wouldn't feel awkward the first time. So, and I would say I will never ever regret this decision.
We wanted to be choreographers because we thought that there's no better way of sharing our passion than this. So throughout this whole experience, we realized that working with a team of dancers filled with passion, enthusiasm and compassion makes the whole experience worthwhile.
Yeah. With the biggest heart,
deepest passion
and stronger togetherness, we can't wait to showcase what we have been working hard on for the past few months. Stay tuned!
For me, because MNI is just like a family, it can form a family for us. And kami rasa macam satu family. Kami macam about 3 months kami sama-sama bekerjasama. Walaupun agak susah setiap malam kena pergi ke SU kan, tapi it feels so great.
Saya nak mencari kenangan-kenangan manis, saya nak membina kenangan-kenangan manis masa belajar di Manchester.
I join M9 because I don't join M morning.
Okay,
and what I learned from M9 is I learned to appreciate the beauty of dancing more.
Here are what these people have to say when you ask them to describe M9 in one word.
Fun.
Experience.
Bomb.
Magical.
Shook.
M9 is gonna be lit.
A bit unexpected.
Incredible.
Extraordinary.
Fantabulous.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Wonderful.
Exciting.
Heartwarming.
Orgasmic.
Enjoy.
Angry.
Thank you very much.
Amazing.
Tiring. No, kidding. Amazing.
Okay.
Amazing.
One word. One word, too little, but then like, I would say exciting, fascinating, it's too many, on and on, just too many one words.